The par 3 fifth hole is called free fall, and that's exactly what your ball will be doing from this elevated tee box. Check your yardage and use two clubs less to compensate for the elevation change. There's plenty of room short of the green, and even if you end up there, you can still get up and down. Three bunkers lie left of the green, one on the right, and another behind. Make par here, take a bow, and move on to the next hole.